In 1912, as the Qing collapsed, a new Republic of China government was formed in China and recognized by many other countries as being the China. That government did not last very long. That government doesn't exist anymore. The pseudo-fascist regime, which evolved into the government that we see in Taiwan today, came much later and also called itself the Republic of China, but had nothing to do with the original one. This new one was officially recognized by the United States as being China in 1928. Yes, everything you've seen about the ROC being recognized since 1913 is at best a half-truth. That recognition had nothing at all to do with Chiang Kai-shek or his regime. This is why, by the way, the old communist articles, speeches, and so on refer to Chiang Kai-shek's ROC as things like reactionary remnant clique. This ROC was created after the beginning of the Communist Party in China.